COVID vaccines are a pretty sore subject these days, and that's not just referring to injection site pain. Alabamians in particular seem not too fond of the shots. Less than 30% of the state's population is completely vaccinated, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Only Mississippi is doing worse. Each of the vaccines that are currently approved in the U.S. have been proven safe and effective, but that hasn't carried much water here. There are plenty of things Alabamians prefer over the COVID-19 vaccines. Here's just a few of them. Is it just vaccines in general? It doesn't seem like it. Data from the Kaiser Family Foundation shows 48.4% of Alabama residents 6 months old and older got a flu shot in the 2019-2020 flu season. That's less than the national average of 51.8%, and ranks Alabama 41st in the nation, but is still well ahead of the state's COVID vaccination rate. There are a few key differences between the two vaccines, of course. The COVID vaccines are very new, sparking some hesitancy about possible side effects. And the vast majority of people getting a COVID vaccine will have to get two shots, compared to just one for the flu vaccine. However, COVID is much deadlier than the flu. It killed more people in Alabama in 1 year than the flu did in a decade. This next one shouldn't be a surprise. Dogs are more popular than COVID vaccines in Alabama. Ruff estimates from the American Veterinary Medical Association show 38.4% of Alabama households own a dog. Those households actually own an average of 1.6 dogs, which equates to about 1.1 million dogs owned in the state. That's only slightly less than the number of Alabamians who are fully vaccinated, 1.4 million. For what it's worth, cats are slightly less popular than the vaccine. About a quarter of Alabama households own around 1.8 cats each, meaning more than 850,000 cats are owned in the state. Both of those estimates are likely serious undercounts, though, according to Mindy Gilbert, director of the Alabama chapter of the Humane Society of the United States. Unlike vaccine rates, pet ownership is hard to track, especially in rural areas. So it's likely both dogs and cats are much more popular than we know. Alabamians are much, much more likely to attend religious services any given week than they are to get the vaccine sometime this year. According to data from 2014 from the PEW Research Center, 51% of adults here said they attend a service at least once a week. That's among the highest marks in the nation. More people go to a worship service every week than have been fully vaccinated in 6 months. And another 33% said they attend a service once or twice a month or a few times a year. It's no wonder some Alabama churches have looked to become vaccination sites, but it doesn't appear to have worked, as Alabama's vaccination numbers have fallen off a cliff in recent weeks.